so they should be plenty motivated to put together a strong performance here tonight. The question is going to be, can this defense avoid giving up the big play? If they can do that, they should have enough to beat back.
With kickoff straight ahead, let's check in with the two men who'll be calling tonight's game.
This guy's man sharp, complete. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. So they complete the pass, and now they face a second down. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. Wide open receiver, complete. Give them 11 on the game there, and it's good enough for a first down. Back to throw again. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And they do stop him, but he takes it all the way to the 2. They'll look to throw again. Buying time to his back. It's 6, a touchdown. It's their quarterback punching it in from a yard away. And his guys have made this a one-score game now.
Big score, first step in their attempt to climb back into this game.
Yes, but still some work to do as they get within a score here. Here's Martin now following the score as he'll send this one away. On a return, this is Jaquizz Rodgers. A beautiful fake. And he'll get it up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25. What they're doing.
Smart football. Keep the clock moving. Keep it going. But you got to figure now, they're going to see more people stacked up in the line of scrimmage as they try and bleed it out.
Give them 11 yards that time and a new set of downs. Getting late here in the fourth, and if this team has any chance to win this football game, their defense obviously needs a stop here. This is Langford on first and 10. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. And a nice carry there of 15 yards. Time for a break. We're back to see what happens after this. So the Bears with the football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. Langford again. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. A gain of 3, second down.
They know that old expression, it's not my night. It hasn't been his so far. I don't know if the legs are a little bit heavy. Sometimes you hang out all day and play doesn't exactly play to your advantage.
Now defensively here, we're going to get a timeout. It's just their first. They've got 2 more to use here in the final stages. Back near midfield at the 49. It's a loss of a full 3 yards, and it brings up fourth down. They'll get off a fairly short kick here as this is toward the sideline. And this one will not be returnable as it sails out of bounds. And now back out comes the offense. They're only in need of a field goal, a decent amount of time on the clock. So tell me if I'm wrong. You don't have to be too panicked here.
No, not at all. I agree with you. And this is where your preparation and your confidence comes into play. They've worked on these situations.
They practice this all the time.
They practice it all the time. They know what they want to get done. And in a lot of cases, the great competitors, they love this situation. They think they can go ahead and get it done.
They practiced it. We'll see if practice makes perfect. Got a man right side. It's sharp. Given 9 there on the first down completion. And quickly, they get to the line. He'll look to throw. That's complete to Short. And he's going to be out of bounds, down to the 25. A good pick up there at 20 yards. So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Back to throw. Takes it down to the 10-yard line. They're going to hurry back to the line now. He's back to throw. This will be caught at the 2. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch. Back to throw. Being chased out. And he's across for the touchdown, and it's likely the game winner. Closing stages. The point after now for Aguayo.
What a drive by the offense. Able to take it downfield and score with 2 minutes to go in the game. Now they're in a position to win it.
So after the touchdown, Martin now on to kick this one away. Rodgers on the return. And he'll take this one near the 25, call it the 26-yard line. Well, look to throw. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And that is incomplete. 2 seconds left on the clock. Still needing 10 yards, second down.
Well, I guess we just discovered that someone is certainly not going to sit back and just take it in this game, huh?
No, let's try to get that touchdown back in one shot.
One shot, trying to help out his defense and let the other team know they were coming after him.
Well, Charles, this one's going to be hard to digest. You take the lead into the fourth quarter, lose that lead. Maybe they.
Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos, follow me on social media, and once again, thanks for watching.